Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Kingdom Hearts. But anyway, in this part, we have found Heartless on our island somehow, and we can't attack them with our toy wooden sword. Who figured? So anyway, let's make our way to Riku, and hopefully he has a strategy to kill all these guys. I'm out of luck. And where's Kairi? I don't even know where she is. So anyway, let's go and find Riku. And this is, again, one of the parts that was way too dark for me to see as a kid, so... Now I can see it! Hooray!
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door.
Okay, Riku... Oh,
what?
You're kind of creepy now.
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside
world. Scaring children.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi!
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back.
Again with the parents?
But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Oh, it's just like the dream.
Riku.
Huh, do we take his hand? I don't know. He's falling into the darkness. Do we want to join him in the darkness? Or are we falling in ourselves? Let's reach for him. Come on. I got you, buddy. He doesn't even like... Oh my god. He's just so creepy in the scene. He doesn't even flinch. Oh man, we got sucked up by the darkness without even touching Riku. I mean, holding his hand. I mean, you know what I mean. Oh, a shining light. What the hell, man? We got a key. Awesome. Keyblade. Okay, so we have the weapon, we can fight now the Heartless. Awesome! Alright, so I guess our light shines stronger than Riku's there. And we are chosen to wield the Kingdom Keyblade, our first weapon against the Heartless. So basically now we can just like in the dream, we can kill the Heartless fairly easily. So it's a great way to stock up on experience right here if you want, because there's a lot of weak Heartless you can kill just for one experience each. So I would recommend at least getting a few level ups on the island, but for the purpose of this playthrough right now, or this Let's Play, I'm just gonna take out like as minimally as less as possible just to get to the cutscene and stuff, and all that jazz. And another thing about the cutscenes, do you guys mind if I talk during them? Because, I don't know, some people have a preference not to talk during the cutscenes, and I've been trying to do that, but I like to keep my little tidbits in there sometimes. So anyway, just leave your comments in the section below saying if I should keep my mouth shut during the cutscenes, or if it's fine the way I'm doing it right now. And I just want to take out a few more Heartless. I can't pause the menu to see how much experience I need to get a level up, so... Man, look at all the Heartless. Holy crap, man. Yeah, so pretty much this is just the hack and slash part right here, because really, there's no strategy against these weaklings right here, so... I just want to get rid of these guys, because they think they're better than me! No one's better than me! Okay, I'm gonna run. And wow, the secret door is actually... Well, the secret entrance is actually a door now. I guess the door has been opened. Just like the pedophile in the brown coat said. Oh, man. So anyway, now that we have the Kingdom Blade, or our Keyblade, as they call it, let's walk inside and...
Kairi!
Oh, Kairi! Okay, she didn't fall in the darkness.
Sora.
Looks like a zombie, though. What the hell? Okay, she's gonna blow right to us. Okay, let's catch her. Oh, I missed! Doh, I missed! Oh, okay, we're back on the beach. Okay, whoa, oh my god. Okay, we're on a piece of land directly above the portal to hell, it looks like. And it's Darkseid again. Yes, our Shadow Heartless is known as Darkseid. The rematch has begun. So anyway, just like in the dream, he's the same basically with the same attacks, and we want to make sure we get in the right position for this. So what? So what? Oh, I had a swat on that. Oh, he's at three. I got none of them? Oh, that's killer. You gotta get at least something on that, Mike. Come on. You're too slow or something, man. So anyway, yes, he's the same as the last, the dream one. He's probably a little stronger, but he has the same attack, so he's pretty much the same. That's all I have to say about that. Oh, wow, he punched me right in the face. That's child abuse right there. And you're my shadow, so I can't press any charges. Go figure right there, I guess. Oh, holy crap, I'm taking some damage right here. Okay, I want to definitely heal up. Being ultra conservative, obviously, I don't want to die in a freaking Let's Play. So, yeah, I'm going to use my potions at any time possible. Otherwise, I would normally just fight through it and stuff. But you know what? I'm not feeling pretty gutsy here. I'm feeling not so lucky, so I'm just going to keep on doing the way I think I do right here. By slashing your hand. Slash your hand. Slash your hand. While you kissing the ground. Oh, God, you got hell in your hand, man. You got a piece of hell in your hand, and you're defeated. Ha ha, you didn't release the hell. Suck it, Dark Side. Bye, Dark Side. Oh crap! I thought we won. Hold on, Sora. Hold on. I regret nothing. Well, that's Destiny's Island.
Come on, let's hurry. Where's that king?
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big coyote?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Oh, holy crap! Pluto found us! Yeah, we just went through the portal of hell, and now we're seeing this face.
What a dream.
Yeah, I think it would be a dream, too. Oh, well, that hurt my controller.
This isn't a dream.
I mean, myself.
Ugh, where am I? Oh, boy.
Oh, Sora, what have you gotten yourself into this time?
Do you know where we are? Hey!
Alright, so we're in Traverse Town, basically the hub world of the game, as we'll be going here many, 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 many times. So yeah, this is the first world we can explore in. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Bum, bum, bum! Alright, so right, if you can hear right here, one of the best music tracks in the game, the Traverse Town music. I don't know, I always call it the Traverse Town, Traverse Town. I don't really know the correct pronunciation of it. But, come on, the music is amazing. Just listen to it. I have a guitar cover of it favorite in my favorite section. It's amazing. So anyway, now we can move around. We have the Kingdom Keyblade, as I showed off before. Let's just show that off right now. Basically, let's go to the Kingdom Key. The keychain attached draws out the Keyblade's true form and power. So basically, this Keyblade has an attack stat of 11. And it's a 3, in terms of 3-ness. I have no idea, but anyway, we have a little system right here. East, okay, we gotta go that way, I guess. But, I don't know, let's go in the accessory shop. That seems like the only logical thing to do. Oh, and there's a save point. Hey there, how can I? Ooh, it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, the name's Sora. Okay, okay, simmer down. See, why the long face, Sora? You lost or something? No, well, maybe, where are we? Huh? Traverse Town? So, Gramps, this is really another world? Don't call me Gramps, the name's Sid. Anyway, not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I'd better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you.
Hmm.
So anyway, yeah, that's Cid. Basically, I think he's a Final Fantasy character. But in this game, he owns the accessory shop, which is pretty useful for getting those things like the protect chain and stuff. So yeah, let's actually talk to the show that off. And let's come here to shop. And basically, yeah, there's the protect chain right there, and it's worth 150. So if you collect it, you can at least sell for some profit. But I'm gonna hold on to it, and he has additional things right here. Resistance to fire, blizzard, thunder, and one that raises AP, but we haven't gotten into that yet. So for now, we have no money, so let's just get away from him, and let's just save up the game right here. And I think I'm gonna end off the part here, because we pretty much did what we wanted to do right now, and we're already up to a save point, so I definitely don't want to go any further than we are right now, so I think I'm gonna stop it here. We left our island, and obviously we're in a new world called Traverse Town. It seems like Donald and Goofy are looking for us, so I guess we gotta find him and Leon, maybe. They were talking about that guy. So anyway, with our Kingdom Keyblade now, we will be off to find Donald and Goofy and hopefully explore the world known as Traverse Town. So see you later, guys, and until next time.